we danced all night to the best song ever. We knew every line. Now I can't remember how it goes, but I know that I won't forget her, 'cause we danced all night.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Anna, and I am joined here with
Macy,
who is my sister. Day one of the Boredom Buster 2 weeks of fun, thanks to Bop Magazine. We are doing day one, which is right here, as you can see. Dress as your favorite One Direction guy. These British-Irish cuties have great taste when it comes to clothes. Put a girly spin on their fashion in the sun. Today we have two looks for you. We have the Louis look and the Liam look. All the clothes that we use in this video will be in the description below. So, Macy will be my model, and let's get started. Firstly, we are going to do Liam. So, Macy, go get the clothes that we have. First off, we have this vest, costume vest. Not really sure where it's from. We have the black H&M skinny jeans, this scrunchie from Jagwear, these bangles from 10,000 Villages, gold necklace. We are going to be using this shirt from Aeropotale. So now Macy is done changing into her skinny jeans. So let's take a look at that. So, in the picture, Liam had it all done up there. And then, he also had a red handkerchief. So what we're going to do is, if you do a low side ponytail, then it kind of looks like you. And then you're going to accessorize with the bracelets and a gold necklace. All right, time for the runway. So next up, we're doing the Louis look. And in case you don't remember, that is this picture. So for this one, we're just simple. We have these pinkish reddish skinny jeans from Blue Heart. And we have this shirt from H&M. Also for this look, we use this crop top from H&M. So we have this headband from Walmart. So now we add the finishing touch, the headband. Over top of it. You can also complete this look by using suspenders, but we didn't have any at the moment. Now let's go hit the runway.
Peace, bro. I'm Louie.
Well, we are done from the runway, and so I hope you enjoyed our Dress Like One Direction video from the 2 weeks of fun, 15 days of Christmas challenge that we are doing. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you liked it, and comment below, who's your favorite member of One Direction? So, yeah, I guess that's it. We will see you tomorrow.